and insist that you're cool as you race to the stoplight with the rest of the fools. Now, Sunday afternoon, you take your wife out for a cruise. You'll drive up to the mountains just to get a better view. As you gaze upon the valley, do you consider that smog? Or do you deny that it's pollution and just call it a bug? I won't ride my pony to get your traffic at the back of the line. So every day you'll be driving to stiff on your ass. Seek your privilege and your birthright to Google that gas. And it boosts up your ego to prove that you're a man. You contribute to the pollution of the air and the land. I want to ride back on you, end of the earth. Thank you.